guys, it's me, Clara, and today we're back in another video. Today I will be showing you guys my bloxburg, like little thing, my bloxburg, what is it called? My bloxburg squid game. And I made it with my best friend Aaron, but he isn't with me right now, so he doesn't really know that I added a couple more things to it, so. And last time I was in another video, it didn't have any sound in it, so it sucked. So, right, here it is. I'll stay quiet because I'm gonna put music on. Tree. Which door? Correct. Oh crap, somebody's knocking on my door. Somebody just knocked on my door. Who knocked on my door? Alright, I stopped the music. / people clapping. But like, this is the escape room. I gotta do the obby. So I'll just shut up and let you guys look at it. If you picked behind the thing, you're correct. And this is the next escape room. It's a bedroom. And then we go over here is the next escape room. It's a party room. Then you find the door. Then this is the next escape room, but with a math quiz. And I accidentally put desk there, and in build mode, it doesn't show me it. So, and then we do pick the right door. And pretend I'll pick this one. then you finish the squid game. Or if you picked this one, you will be unqualified. But I will switch it because I just told you guys where it is. But you probably won't find it. This whole entire thing. So. And that is not. There's not a lot of things here, but I'll give you a tour of it in build mode. A guy is at my sir. Sir. Why? Guys, I think this guy speaks a different language than me. Sorry, guy, I can't understand you. But. So here is red light and green light. This is where you go to the bathroom, girls and boys. Then there's a room that you fall in. Then you go to red light, green light. Then you do the obby. Then you go over here. Then you go over there. Then you go to the bathrooms. Then you go down. Then you walk down here. Then you go up down here. Look for the escape room, but you would just be going up this ladder. Then you'll be in the next escape room. And then, here is the next escape room. And then we go to this escape room. That's a math one. And then there's this one. Sir? Okay. I hope you enjoyed it.